chopped off my hair on my birthday. Why, Daddy? Mom loved my hair so much.
It's because of hair that your mother died.
I didn't see the connection. Mom died in a crash. I was ashamed to go to school half bald. But classmates made fun of my headscarf.
Forgive them. Besides, short hair looks good on you.
Next day, I decided to wear my best dress. But my wardrobe was empty. All my dresses were gone.
Your mom's looks and clothes drove her to death. I'm protecting you from her fate.
Dad was wrong. Mom was good. I missed her so much. But she was in heaven, so I went to a church. I prayed for Mom to hear me and give me a sign.
You're a very bad girl. You better leave the church or I'll call the cops.
I didn't understand what I did wrong.
I told you, don't be vulgar like your mother. She flipped her hair, distracted a driver, he hit her. A girl must look modest and plain.
I bought it and decided to get rid of my last dress.
Don't skip school. You're pretty and smart.
You're lying. I got kicked out of church for this. I decided to listen to Dad because he was right. Dad, everyone hates me. What do I do?
First, instead of school tomorrow, clean the house. Then, I'll find you a job.
I listened to Daddy and got to cleaning. I started with his bedroom and found a church donation box. I wanted to ask Dad why he had that box, but didn't get to. He sent me to work. I handed out leaflets until dark. I was freezing and starving. At home, I saw the box again and decided to return it because Dad must have taken it accidentally. I found it under Dad's bed. It must be yours.
Thank you, Ava. I'll stop by today.
He came along with the police. I was terrified. I thought they'd come for me.
You're under arrest for stealing church donations.
I'm sorry, Ava. I thought you'd stolen it.
When the box vanished, I was the only one there. That's why the priest made me leave when I prayed. When I returned it, he realized he was wrong. They took the fingerprints off the box. My dad was the thief. I couldn't believe it, but...
What kind of a father are you, tightwad? You sold your daughter's clothes and even hair.
Dresses, shampoos, I'm not a money printer. Being thrifty isn't a crime.
Well, stealing is, and from the church too.
Miss Jane happened to be my mom's friend. She knew how my mom died. Dad skimped on Mom and didn't let her get new shoes. Mom's heel broke off on a crosswalk. She wanted to pick it up, but a car came. The driver hit the brakes too late. Miss Jane was kind to me and let me live with her. I've never seen Dad since. He's in jail. I got everything, dresses, toys. But the main thing, I had a parent's love and care I never felt with my dad. Just having a child doesn't make you a parent. Making the child's life a happy one does. I love you, Mom.
I love you too, my smart and beautiful daughter.
How did your parents skimp on you?